welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare as they come up against each other. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Willems. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Needs to take great care. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here.
Can John Scott, that's John Scott, please make your way to the ticket office. You have your wife's Petrov. Ticket. Thank you.
Willems. Good technique displayed. Petrov. And the ball back with City now. Willems. Well, no way through. And it's with Jonsson. And there's the feed into the box. Oh, good save. Excellent header. And a textbook interception. On to De Jong. Pavlovsky. Bennett. That's a lovely ball. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Firing it in. Oh, it's in! And a goal on his debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans. So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. David. They've given it away. Real chance. Oh, a goal! A double in his debut. Off to a flying start with the club. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Rocha. Take it away. Abdoulaye. Teammates available. Can they take advantage? Could be in here. Just couldn't get it through. Fine work from City to win the ball back. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Electing to cross into the centre. Oh, super header, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. A mistake from the keeper, will it be punished? Opportunity here. Oh, he's blocked it! A sloppy pass. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, what a first-half performance this has been so far. They look like scoring every time they go forward. The positional rotation, the ability of players to run with the ball, and the passing have been brilliant. Let's hope to see a
similar... Oh, opportunity here, Stuart! Nicely saved. He's driven in the corner. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Well, possession ceded. It's with Novak. And he takes on the shot. Still could be dangerous. But he took care of it defensively. Paris. Pawlowski. Can he finish? And with that, the first half draws to... Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Could be troublesome. The fans are shouting, shoot! Johnson. And it might be. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. David. It's with Novak. Well read to win possession back. And threading it through. Can he put it away? Oh, goodness me, off the post. Rocha. Hardy. That's a good-looking ball. Fang. Vasiliev. Hardy. Teixeira. City have the ball again. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Good-looking move. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? And Amos has it now. Might really be able to trouble them here. And it's gone behind for the corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, it wasn't a great header, in all fairness. And a goal kick it is. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Well, it was almost the ideal pass, but out of play it goes. And Amos has it now. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And Bennett has it. And Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition.
Well, they're being outplayed here, and the fans are not happy. They need to show more urgency now.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. That's a good-looking ball. Just needs to stay calm. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Willems. Pawlowski.
And crossed in there. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity.
David.
Rewarded for that brilliant high press. Petrov. City could be onto something. And it's played into the centre. Well, he has the scent of a hat-trick in his nostrils, but not quite.
And he deserves a hat-trick here. He's been excellent so far in this game.
Hardy.
Well, that one has promise.
Plattered away. Can they hit on the break? Well, they need to get bodies back. Oh, might be. Today, what a performance!
Perfect tackle.
Rocha.
Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
No let-up on the pressing front. Good pressure high up the pitch. And well positioned to clear. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Bit wasteful from City. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending.
Is it going to be?
A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Now with De Jong. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here.
And he's got the beating of his opponent.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a bit.
A lot of character and had a bit of luck, but it's still a very good win for them.
Yeah, we know. 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 Y